turn book to page 13, we will be reciting selection 1. Mind is the forerunner of all evil states. Mind is cheap. Mind made our way. If a person speaks or acts with an impure mind, suffering follows him, like the winds follow the ox. False for true, and true for false, dwelling in wrong thought, they do not arrive at the truth.
Those who are true, and false as false, dwelling in right thoughts, they do arrive at the truth.
As windy is through an ill-tatched roof, so passion seeps into an untamed mind.
As rain does not break through a well of heaven, so passion cannot enter the watery mind.
Heedfulness is the path to the deathless. Heedlessness is the path to death.
The heedful do not die, the heedless are existing day already.
Having understood this clearly, those who are advanced in heedfulness delight in heedfulness and rejoice in the attainment of the truth.
These wise people, ever meditating, steadfast, persevering, attain to nirvana, the highest happiness.
If a heedful person is energetic, mindful, pure indeed, discerning, self-controlled, God-living, then his radiance will steadily increase.
But sustained effort in heedfulness, discipline, and self-mastery, the wise person makes for himself an island that no flood can overwhelm.
Heedfulness among the heedless, wide awake among the sleepers, the wise person advances like a swift horse, leaving the old horses behind.
I go to the Buddha for refuge, I go to the Dhamma for refuge, I go to the Sangha for refuge.
Brothers and sisters, we will continue with speaking faces. Kindly turn to page 10. Whatever wrong we have done, by body, speech, or mind, we seek forgiveness, O Buddha, by acknowledging our faults openly and unconcealed before you. May our minds remain pure. If our action brought trouble or suffering to others. Always be met with success. We invoke on the power of the Triple Gem that all beings, including our enemies, are blessed with good health, strength, happiness, and success. Let us recall to mind our loved ones, relatives and friends who have passed away. May these merits we have accumulated through positive motivations and actions accrue to their well-being and happiness. If they are born in suffering planes, may they gain a better rebirth. But if they are born in happier planes, may they in return guide and protect us. If there are other beings in need of these merits, we dedicate these merits to them as well.
Idam me nyatinam bodhu, sudita bodhu nyatayo. Idam me nyatinam bodhu, sudita bodhu nyatayo. Idam me nyatinam bodhu, sudita bodhu nyatayo.
By the grace of the merits we have accumulated, may we never follow the way of the foolish. May we be blessed with wise friends and skillful teachers who help us along the path of Dhamma. Wherever we may be, until our final liberation, may we never stray from the path of Dhamma. May we always have the chance to practice the Dhamma and one day realize the highest bliss of Nibbana.
Amen.
salvation. Blessings is this kind in you. To end this Buddha Puja, let us kneel to pay our closing salutations to the Triple Gem. I reverence the Buddha and aspire to follow him. Just like him, may I too overcome my defilements and cultivate my virtues. To the Buddha, I bow the number. I reverence the Dharma and aspire to follow the teaching. May I realize the truth in all its aspects, the path in all its stages. To the Dharma, I bow the number. I reverence the Sangha and aspire to follow their noble examples. May the reign of truth be prolonged and continue to guide and bless. To the Sangha, I bow down low.
Sacrifice. In turn, we must plant the wish to give back in return. When we look after the community and help it flourish, it will in turn look after us by providing us with more opportunities to learn, practice and grow as happier members of the family and society. From time to time, we will turn to you parents for assistance and help. We hope that you'll be happy and forthcoming to volunteer and contribute to BGF's causes. It is by giving that we receive. Although Buddhist education is a priority area of BGF, parents should realize that we are more than running a Sunday school for children. In fact, we have a wide range of activities for parents and adults. We are a learning and practicing Buddhist community. Back to you, Jesus.
Next will be introduced to you the organization chart also by the board.
Okay, just a quick introduction. This is the president, Dato Sri Dr. Victor Wee. He's also a lecturer in Venus College on Tourism, professor. And I'm the deputy president and the Dhammaduta Expo. This is our secretary, Sister Kamping.
Secretary,
Kamping, please stand up. This is our secretary. So she will be handling out the membership enrollments, payment of subscription dues. Okay. Assistant Secretary Sister Ni. She assists Sister Kamping and our treasurer Sister Elaine. So any donations or extra funds you can recommend, bring it to her. Okay, this is the man you'll be looking for as parents, Brother Daniel Kok, with his education. He's upstairs running the classes now. And together with him, Brother Chi Seng, who is the MC for today. And in the control room, Brother Alex. Alex is coming.
Alex.
I think he's in the control room upstairs. Okay, counseling, Sister Chun Hyung. Yeah, there's Sister Chun Hyung. BGF is very active in counseling, so if you like to learn more about counseling, you can also join our classes on Saturdays. Dhamma Propagation, Brother Lion, like in Lim. Ex-official Brother Ang. Ang runs the Origin Point Therapy Group. If you like no more, he'll be presenting after us. Fellowship of Welfare Brother Sinan. So any trips or any outings you'd like to organize, contact him. And another Fellowship of Welfare Sister Christine Mann. I think she's overseas now. And Publication and Ladies Connection, Sister Dolly Teo. Sister Dolly also runs the BGF Cafe.
Ladies section.
Ladies section. Okay, anybody who feels that they would like to contribute to the ladies, kindly contact her. There are a lot of areas where she can channel you to. Then Training and Development, Brother Chion. Chion, I think it's upstairs.
No,
up there. So we run the effective speaking course, and this is the 31st year already. 31st year, consecutively running effective speaking and other courses. Then Sister Ye Xiang, our administrator. Ye Xiang. Ah, okay. Brother Luhan, youth section. And Sister Ye Xiang, our administrator. Okay, that wraps up all. And our caretaker, Brother Yenki. Yenki, you see a Myanmar caretaker, that's Brother Yenki. Okay? Sister Ye Xiang is there. So any collection of fees, anything come close to her. Okay. So that wraps up our committee. Thank you.
thank you for introducing the committee. So, as in the our mission for BGM is to transform the Malaysian Police Community. So, within almost every year, our some all focus on this concept of getting people, growing people. So, we have a motto that's growing people, inspiring the future. That's all of our motto there. So, to support this motto, right, we actually created a 5 core areas of activities. So later on, all the generals will come and present to you what they have done and what they will do, and probably you may be interested to join them. Okay. So these are eight core. Okay, police education. Then we have the counseling